Lumbar stress fractures are a common cause of pain in children and adolescents. These stress fractures happen in the vertebrae, which are the small bones that make up the spinal column. These little joints here are called the facet joints, and they help in motion of the back. And that's where we're really looking for these stress fractures. And that presents as low back pain and sometimes radiating a little bit into the lower legs. We classify this as an overuse injury, but we do see elements of weakness and tightness and variability in almost all these patients. Now, I have seen gymnasts with six packs and really strong cores that still get it. So if at some point, if you stress this bone enough, it can certainly cause a stress fracture. I think we're seeing a little bit higher incidence of this is because pediatric population is playing year-round sports. They're specializing at a younger age, and they're just being required to work harder and longer. And sometimes they play through the pain, the no pain, no gain mantra in little kids I don't agree with. So listen to your body. If you're in pain, take some time off. Then it's also really important to maintain core strength and flexibility in your lower legs. If you have stiff legs, your pelvis doesn't move appropriately, and then your lower back gets all that stress, and those kids tend to have higher incidences of these issues.